Well, Matty, 2-1 win. You scored the first, played a key role in the second. How are you feeling after that?
Very happy. I feel like it was a needed win. I feel like we dug in recently. We played well and kept the lead. I feel like today we showed what we're about and we got the job done, which is the main thing.
Your second goal of the season, how would you describe that feeling when the ball hits the back of the net?
So happy, really, because I feel like I need to bring more goals and assists, so I'm happy I could do that today and help the team.
A superb performance for you personally. Now, you've had to be patient for game time in recent weeks, but you're hoping that performance will give the gaffer a selection headache?
Yeah, of course. Obviously, I want to play every week, but I just get on with it. And when my chance comes, hopefully I did well enough to impress him to play again. So, yeah.
You've touched on it already, but the club has been through a pretty tough period recently. How much was that win needed?
I feel like everyone knows it was needed a lot because obviously recent weeks, but I feel like today's the mark to kick on and now keep going and use that game for adds momentum for the next coming games.
Well done again and thank you.
Thank you.